Whatever. Don't try to talk to me like you know what this is. Yeah, I know I might have symptoms that are familiar to you, but I got this. Thanks anyway.
Don't let this eat me alive. I only can see this world from the inside. And I'm holding it inside. I feel like I can't come back and let it go. And nothing's making sense. And I have no patience for anything. So I'm going on everything. Somebody get me out of here.
You don't see what I see, so how the hell you gonna stop these voices in my head that got me awfully rocky? Do you copy? Traumatized much from homicide, what? Don't wanna flip, but mama, I must be the one that I trust. I ain't got no friend, I ain't got no grin. But I'm macho when I lock load and I block foes in. When I stop souls and I rock hold, I'ma drop those sins. In a box so slim, inside of my knot grows grim. My hurt, it goes deep, I serve and go weep. A vertical leap when you're alert in your sleep. Was a word of a treatment, somebody murdered Mo Peace. Inside of my third, it's so bleak. Done so much dirt, I go leave to cheat. Thinking about my lady, is she doing something shady? Like having dudes around my baby. Situations got me crazy. Brainiac in subject, but a maniac in public. Where they train me at is insane, but that with no zaniac. We in thuggish mode, feeling my love is cold. In about a minute, I'ma flip my top, gonna watch my mug explode. What I need right now from a lady is a kiss and a hug, it shows. Got a grudge, it holds, God bless my rugged soul. But I got it, I'm stable, I'm for real and I'm willing and able. Got you feeling I'm ill and I'm crazed, though. Got the manic depressant pill on the table. What'll keep me cool? It's a good birthday for my baby girl. To that time, I'm dealing with my mind and tripping up with the crime in this crazy world.
Look at my eyes, you could probably see the crazy fits of danger that I survived. Don't wanna relive them. If you made me, then I get livid. I might just go commit a crime. I can feel them staring at me all crazy, like they don't understand what I was just saying. But you ain't seen death. Man, I've been away for 7 days and I just can't last a second. So now I'm about to take another shot to try to battle all my demons. Can't let them win. I'ma take a semi-automatic until my dream and pop shots to the yard, drop to the end. That was going fine till I had a small flashback and the yard started rising from the dead. Now they said the double, the man, the shit is over. When my money got up for the exit, quit. My psychiatrist told me I ain't got no hope. I ain't got no pills that I can pop the copes. Need to buckle down and try to battle it out and try to dodge the shit that they about to throw. No, I put in the hours, but it still feels like I got a loose grip on my skill set. But fuck it, no, I need to get a grip on my head if I'm really about to do this. All another man, I gotta give it all I got. One shot, gotta make this shit count. I'm on the clock. Watch my shit talking, sweat dripping from the top of my head, falling to my eyes. Oh God, please help me do my best and pop. There's a hole in my bulletproof vest. Shot to the chest, man, I'm running out of breath, but I can't leave this world till I let this shit rest.
I said to myself, as smooth as growth, skin rough off as a dog's paw. Can't take in the pace, while all of my license is holding. I get my condolences. Not only is this the moment that I know it's darkness started to follow through with my shit while you sit there and fart. I'm about to take it back like vertebrae to the early days. About when I started my panic attacks, as deep as a manic and panicking, headed to an early grave at an early age. In the 30 days that I couldn't go out for, I was losing my marbles in a dark room. And I argue with myself, and who are you? I stare in the mirror, I don't know who anymore. Glued to the floor, crossed like it too many times. And I lost count too many times, and I crossed out words that I didn't like. As I'm taking my time to develop myself, I'm not losing my health, and I'm feeling a fed up. Whenever I get up in the morning, angel, the demons aid, and the brave and the fallen. I'm making sick another side of me. Aggression is left me, and finally depression is perfect to mess. So don't learn my lesson unless it is dying to me. So silently, negative energy's deadly and heavenly. Violently, killing anything inside of me.
Reckless anxiety.
PTSD is no game, eh? So close, no cold in my brain, eh? Hell knows no wrath like my name, eh? Trapdoor slaps spores in my brain. Always thinking what I could have been, should I would have been back then. If it wasn't for what a local suffers from in my skin. And I really wanna hit it, so I gotta pull it out from within. I tell my body, jump a shotty when my soul kicking in.
Let's get it, babe.
Maybe I suffer, but enough of my fucking medic. Dramatic America, astral projecting kinetic. Beware of the powers, the local harnessing in my rhetoric.
Cause all of my PTSD has brought me to the point of forgetting it.
Deep inside my data rattled through wise. I scattered over battles, I thought I died but survived. Stumbling, stutter over oceans of my emotions, and wondering how the hell they ever made me alive.
Okay, I hate to say it, but my brain is aching. Your thoughts are decisions, my noggin's a prison. I can't escape it, I'm staying anxious. Anywhere that a stranger's faces, it's way too dangerous. I think I'm safer in vacant spaces. Living every single day on the edge could really go straight to your head. Tossing and turning, I feel like somebody is lurking. I'm laying awake in the bed, I'm hot as the furnace. I'm feeling my body get nervous every time I'm taking a step. They want me taking some meds, just to take away from the stress. I just dismiss it, don't need to get my fix in just to fix it. Don't wanna risk it, cause who knows what this medicine is mixed with. We got different visions, you ain't never been in this position. So my disposition's dismissive when you sit in some opinions. Somebody please stop me from living in my memories. It's all I can see, it's making me freeze like negative 180 degrees. It's not a disease or a disorder, my mind is just trying to reorganize. I'm never too sore to fight, I'm the warrior type, leave a mortified.
It's hurt I'm feeling, trying to maintain. When I dig in deeper, do but strange things. I'm sick of looking for the truth in books. I hear they take it in, I feel the same way. But any moment I could change lanes, like a razor blade over the main vein. Drinking 40 water, soap I must record it. It's my therapy, cock it back, bang, bang. I could really wish upon a star. Why the hell this life we living hard? I cry for the thoughts I be thinking when nobody hear me. I sit in the dark, it's only a part of me, mama, I'm good now. I promise you I'll be the good child. Whenever I speak on my feelings, I look in the review, I do as I should. Wow, feel like any moment I can lose it. Maybe it's me who's a nuisance. It's hard to believe in myself when nobody else understands my movements. What am I doing? Try to remain strong. I ain't no different, it's the same song. I've been in many situations, I probably need medication and my days long. Hit the mental boosters with a face palm. Gotta take it, I can't take off. Gotta face the life is what you make it. Never underestimate it, stay gone. I done moved the position, my main pawn. Ready to battle, just say something. To the hearts of the ones that I love, I'm sorry. Forgive me if ever that day comes.
I'm ready to blow, to blow. Feeling nobody would know. I never show weakness, I won't be defeated. The way that covers me, spilling these flows. I'm ready to blow, to blow. Feeling nobody would know. I never show weakness, I won't be defeated. The way that covers me, spilling these flows.
Sometimes when I'm feeling depressed, I'll be responding with aggression. I bet on my demons on a daily basis. Lately I've been stressing, steadily second guessing. All the time that I've invested, I just wanna be one of the best in the game. I relate my message. I live on the edge and I thrive under pressure. So let it keep raining, I got it in brother. No matter the weather, I weather the storm. On 827, no warrior was born. Let it be known that I will not conform. And I'm ready for battle, you cannot be born. I am a killer, feel left to the power. You cowards cannot reach a level I'm on. This is psychology, peasants should bow to me. Never should doubt me, top is alone. But living that life isn't more than a song. Just wanna do right for my kids and move on. I bury my path, I'm on nothing went wrong. And I gotta man up, I make moves on my own. Just try to come back, got my sights on the throne. And I never look back, no nigga, I'm gone, ha!
Legging away, getting out of them, hearing the voices, it sings when the flame is alight. Drummers banging up right for the pain and the strife from the poisonous things. Could you even imagine the vertigo caused by the body? Get a black as some boys, it swings from the branches of the trees to the joy of the kings. So when I cock it back and let it go,
destroy everything.
You could see the reason that I can't squeeze or escape these insane dreams that plague me. Hate speech, taint teens, make they cerebellum stop spinning at a temperature that makes heat. Canada, that's a brain freeze. Inside of my mind, I'm dubious. Throw me in a bucket full of acid and liquefy me and put me in a needle. Is the only way that you could ever shoot me up. Cause I am built like a warrior plague. We're good in dysphoria, but we will be victorious. That will be our story, but indeed we've yet seen that it really need be healthy. So that when I'm knee deep in DC, it'll never leave me empty. So that when I'm bleeding, that it would defeat me with a lot of free BMT. Look inside my face, you will see I'm nothing but another case in a PTSD.
Down in the background, that little boy seemed to act out. I whip him, we get him to back down. I'm taking a switch to his back now. What you see? A mean scene with a fiend's gleam now. So I'm a knee deep with a three piece. Let me seek peace. Oh no, bro, I live inside this cesspool. My flesh bruised no deeper, but I smile and shake hands because I'm a real man, no diva. In the badlands with a mask and man spray to sway that seeker. While they clap hands and get that fam to be out chasing a people. My flow's Olympic gold, their flow is limp and cold. They say they let clips go, but then they put on lipstick slow. I'm barely knowing this planet that I wake up and brunch on, but I just been here writing, hoping that you hear some songs. Anxiety attacks me like it knows that I'm thrown. My sanity is fragile and I can't be alone. I'm death marching to the top, my rhyming's eye in the throne. This PTSD is eating me from skin to the bone. I'm gone.
I think I need help, but I don't want you in my business. I'm thinking that I got a sickness from everything I've witnessed. What's wrong with me? Is this permanent? Can I fix this? But no matter what I've been through, I continue to dip kiss. If anyone triggers my post-traumatic stress, this broken, shattered mess. My folks are at his chest, but I hope he's at his best. Most should have a vest. These toes ready gets ghosts when I'm approaching his address. My mind replays my violent days and I get crazed. Don't stop and hide, just walk on by like Isaac Hayes. I'm fighting rage, a heightened blaze all night and day. I cannot escape my thoughts, I can't get out, it's like a maze. So much anxiety, disconnect from society. Blood on my hands and I don't know how to release all the feelings inside of me. No more can be spilled, conflicting glory and guilt. But in the end I still prevail because I'm warrior built.
All of the hardships that I've been involved with, kneeling down to the pulpit has gotten me like zip. Son of a bitch, if I ever see a Bible, I'ma toss it so high up in the air and aim at it through the scope of this high caliber rifle. My depression is stemmed from my adolescence, so I'm looking to adolescent and anchor it with aggression. Shit, close minds that are so blind to the feeling. Should grab a tech nine and then blow minds to the ceiling. I'm dealing with a little bit of pain, dealing with a little bit of torture. Now I'm off of the conflict with my conscience, cause the toxic and it's a disorder. What type of sense is this? I'm battling with my own senselessness. Baby, ketamine could give me a gift to lift up out of my dark abyss. Don't want to be the pain, don't want to be the thing that causes people harm. Because of my brain, so I got it tatted right here on my arm. W-A-R-R-I-O-R. I'm being the warrior, looking for this euphoria. This is the cane, bro. Thank you for hearing my story, bro.
I remember when I was on the road and I was spending every cent I made to keep from going overboard, pretending I was okay, alright. Oh, and did I mention that I blew
my engine over foreign borders. What a blessing, what a shame. Every day, nothing would ever really be the same. It was like one after the other. Can a brother do whatever just to get a break? I bought a vehicle off of the side of the road just to make it to the stage. 10 hours away and they had no idea what I had been going through, what I would pray. How do I say to my crew that I'm not even paying with staying in gritty hotels? You deserve better than that and I wanted to give it to you, but instead it was hell. Holding myself, don't wanna fail, but losing my class doesn't ring a bell. I needed more credit, my debit was headed for deficit, fed up, but you couldn't tell. I wasn't prepared for what this had done to me. Was getting me gassed up, my faith, it was on empty. Went to the dark side, forgive me for my anger. Sorry to leave you hanging, but I don't wanna talk about it anymore.
I feel like the only one who sees the world for what it is. And deep inside I'm suffering, cause nobody knows what I know, but no troubles me. Dealing with dummies, I'm uppity. Never will I be misery's company. Interrupt my peace, and I'm some of it cancer and grabbing you underneath. Energy like I'm a monster, one warrior building. I'm holding this, holding that shield, and I'm ready to rumble with will. Cause I got a brave heart that is struck to it still. Anybody who's hating, I show when we feel. Then I'm ready to whistle or bronze, and I warn you, I will put a curse to you with every verse. I'm back on my sorcery spell. You are not an MC on the mic when you try to record, but you fail. Forgetting your verse while you're stuttering, you be coming up short like Porky Pig's tail. They say that something is wrong with me, you see the frail. Mighty ones really need help. That you're just stupid, I'm strange, feeling on lane. VBL! Please be advised. There is a symbiote that comes to envelope over me when I host it. It's consuming me while I come out to cause carnage. Oh gosh, I feel it seeping inside. Creeping in my head, every time my mind and these feelings survive. No, don't let it go, let it go.
What's the purpose of the earth when you're feeling off curses versus the boom? Cause passive bits trigger me to that trigger me, the these prayers of the bits on the shoe. Antidepressive anxiety and ADD, killing everybody with a freak out, then it beats out, forget it like a short-term memory. PTSD, withholding grudges with this life that I live. I wish some things I shouldn't have done, and some things that I wish I did. Some things I can't see, and some things I just dream on too much. Like how shit to go to sleep, to dream of the butcher, but still be the band ready to wake up. More than a little prank, at a young age, just stabbed me with a Crayola. My teenage days, I started up team markets that never rocket territories like a Ebola. I'm sorry about that, I can't help my random outbursts. This thing is better than letting it out to keep it in, but never to explain how I'm supposed to really work. I think my meds for the side effects giving me stuff and I throw together like a goulash. There's no loosening it up, I move, cause quite frank, I'm hot dog. Like I'm pissed off, but I gotta talk about it. I've read this, I'm stepping to come in the dumb, because everything feels that I'm better than busting the nuts. Sometimes I think I really see where I'm coming from, my misery.
My thoughts have clouded my judgment, and a crush from the knots in my stomach. Get a touch just to not give up from it. Finna pop in a popular substance. Is it possible to not feel no nothing? I don't know, but it's so self-destructive. When I talk, but I'm not with discussions. But I feel it when I cop back, get busting. I don't ever wanna take it that far. But the demons I'm dealing with, they're eating me apart. And the feeding off the real life within me when I need to believe in a high. Being a fellow weak in the dark, and I speak up from the heart. Damage is too hard. When you bleeding for the pain, rain, anger, and scars. When the war in your brain is a morbid display of the forfeited days to the danger of heart. Better show some respect. A veteran and never knowing what's next. I gotta find a way to cope with the stress. Accommodated to the ones who depressed. It's getting heavy on my chest. I can deadly give my chest. No rest for the wicked, second metal, with devil. Let never be addressed. Let me guess, who knows better? Yeah, hell no, never ready to confess. I can snap without warning. Thinking back to the past, or a story. Still mourning the fam gone before me. Don't wanna let my actions destroy me. But I've been trapped in no ordinary disorder. Resorting in now brought back in a 40. Please make some sense of this for me.
Post-traumatic stress disorder makes me press record to record the most sporadic sets of morbid, lyrically blessed, historic, beautiful songs beyond the fortune, gorgeous stars that soar the orbits while my ass gets sore from sitting on the porch with torture, horror, chorus thoughts that'll make me want to block reality out of my head for a second to just sit down and jot another untouchable plot. Then I gotta go bust the flow hot. I gotta move forward or sit up and rot in a field of healthy crops. But the children of the corn, well, they're about to die. Malachi, so don't even try. Keep that Bible by your side and keep them kids away from my vicinity. I'm warning thee, the DNA suffers from PTSD. Getting the stress on my chest is the pest. I'm remaining the pessimist. Open the testament. See the DNA and the nine, and I'm making the mess of it. Check the assessment. Then you consider the weight of the fly and the altitude estimate. Bringing the excellence. This is the DNA truly resist. And I'm not an impression. It's just me attacking. We suffer from PTSD, but we're not even stressing it. Better respect the shit.
Don't let this eat me alive. I only can see this world from the inside.